In this video, we will see a brief discussion about dairy industry that is related with Bihar. So, dairy industry, since 1983, the Bihar State Milk Cooperative Federation Limited, COMFED, Cooperative Federation Limited, became a major institutional support for the rural household producing milk in Bihar. Operationally, COMFED has three-tier cooperative structure in Bihar. Milk Producers Cooperative Society at the village level, Milk Union at the district level, and Milk Federation at the state level. So this is important. Since 1983, this Bihar State Milk Cooperative Federation Limited was a major institutional support for the rural household, and it had its three-tier cooperative structure in Bihar. That is, first at the village level, second at the district level, and third at the state level. At the village level, it was named as Cooperative Society. At the district level, it was known as Milk Union and Milk Federation at the state level. So in 2018-19, it has been done what? That COMFED, that is Cooperative Federation Limited, has inducted more societies in Supaul Milk Union in Bihar. Supaul is a district, so Supaul Milk Union is in Bihar. So in Bihar, it developed, inducted more societies there. Okay, and Bokaro Dairy in Jharkhand. So, in 2018-19, 22,971 organized societies were functioning, registering growth of 9.4% over 2017-18. And the daily milk collection across all dairies increased from 1,627,000 per kg day to 1,931,000 per kg day in 2018-19. So this is a significant increase, drastic increase, that is from 1,627,000 per kg to 1,931,000 per kg per day. So there is a growth of 18.7% from last year. As we compare it from last year, the growth in dairy production, milk production, is 18.7%. So importantly, this growth was registered at all the locations of the project. Value addition is the key in marketing activities of cooperative federation, milk federation. So though milk sale has declined marginally, sale of milk products like lassi, pera, paneer, gulab jamun has increased commensurately. COMFED also provides various services like artificial insemination of animal, vaccination, deworming, seed distribution, cattle feed distribution, and except seed distribution and deworming, all other service provisions have registered a significant improvement. So let's this is important, that seed distribution and deworming process is not up to the mark, and except these two particular things, that is seed distribution and deworming, rest like artificial insemination of animal, vaccination, and cattle feed distribution has a significant improvement in 2018-19. So we can see this about dairy sector, and now we will study, in next video we will study about handloom sector. Okay, handloom concentrated in district in Bihar. So if we see a brief discussion about handloom concentrated district, then it is Bhagalpur, Banka, Gaya, Nalanda, Nawada, Madhubani, Aurangabad, Rohtas, Kaimur, Patna, Siwan, Purnia, Katihar. In Bhagalpur, we have products like silk, cotton, furnishing cloth, staple chadar, exportable silk, and linen cloth. In Baka, we have silk, exportable silk cloth. In Gaya, we have cotton long cloth, towel, so bed set. In Nalanda, we have curtain, bed cover, interior decoration material, ornamented cloth. In Nawada, we have tashar silk and ladies dress material. Madhubani, we have fine cotton long cloth, dhoti satin. Aurangabad, woolen blanket, Kaimur, woolen carpet. Patna, we have cotton cloth, furnishing cloth. Purnia, Katihar, jute bags. Jute bags, jute blended material, interior decorative material is mainly a material of Purnia and Katihar district of Bihar. So this we can remember that Purnia and Katihar is famous for jute bags, jute blended material and decorative materials. So this all the district of Bihar is important when we want to know about handloom concentrated district. So remember Bhagalpur, Baka, Gaya, Nalanda, Nawada, Madhubani, Aurangabad, Kaimur, Patna, Sivan and Purnia, Katihar is important. Now we will study about sari culture in Bihar. That is, Bihar has remarkable potential in silk based production. Three types of silk are cultivated in Bihar. So this three type of silk that is cultivated in Bihar is very very important. That is mulberry, tashar and castor. Mulberry, tashar and castor. Except tashar and mulberry, airy cocoon production declined, and hence raw silk production has also declined significantly. So it is a matter of concern that silk production is declining in Bihar in this year, that is in 2018-19 compared to 2017-18, and the mulberry cocoon production has declined by 78.04 tons between 2017-18 to 2018-19, which is just 43% of the previous year's production. So Bihar has potential for silk based production, but it is a matter of concern that the silk production, that is the mulberry cocoon, is declining in this recent year. So we have to think about it, and we have to remember about type of silk that is cultivated in Bihar, that is mulberry, tashar and castor. Iri cocoon we can say, mulberry, tashar and cocoon. So for improvement of the performance of sari culture, the state government has allocated 6 crore in 2019-20 in the following schemes, and government has allocated some fund also, like 1 crore is meant to construct sari culture farms at different locations and for providing irrigation facility. Secondly, the state government has also felt the need to construct a mulberry rolling bhavan in Kisanganj. So this is important for the improvement of production of sari culture silk. Our government has also felt the need to construct a mulberry rolling bhavan in Kisanganj, and construction of this mulberry rolling bhavan, the government has allocated 56.46 lakh for this purpose. So these are important thing about sari culture industries in Bihar. First remember that the three types of silk is produced, cultivated in Bihar, that is mulberry, cocoon and tassar. Mulberry, tashar, iri cocoon, and however it is declining. It is found that due to some reason, or maybe it is declining in 2018-19, so government has focused on it, and so our government is trying to improve this sector by allocating a fund, by allocating of 6 crore rupees in 2019-20, and also state government has felt the need to construct mulberry rolling bhavan in Kisanganj. by allocating 56.46 lakh for this purpose. Okay, thank you.